Today we will solve the equation by using Cramer's rule. So here we will take one equation, 5 upon x plus 2 plus 3 upon y plus 1 is equal to 2, and second equation is 10 upon x plus 2 minus 3 upon y plus 1 is equal to 5. For simplification, we will consider this determinant equal to some variable. So let 1 upon x plus 2 is equal to a, and second 1 upon y plus 1 equal to b. So this first equation simplified as 5a plus 3b is equal to 2. Similarly, the second becomes 10a minus 3b is equal to 1. So give the number, equation numbers. Now by Cramer's rule, this equation we will arrange in the determinant. So first capital D, first determinant of coefficient of variables only. Okay. So here coefficient of variables are 5, 3, 10 and minus 3. Secondly, for second first variable we will take determinant dA equal to, now this is the column of A, sorry, column of A, and second column of B. Now when we will take determinant for A, we will replace this column of A by constant. So 2, 1, 3, minus 3. Similarly, we will calculate determinant for B. So B column will replace by the constant. So 5, 10, 2, 1. Now solve this determinant by taking 5 into minus 3 minus 10 into 3. Similarly, second 2 into minus 3 minus 1 into 3. Third one, 5 into 1 minus 10 into 2. So here we will get minus 15 minus 30. So answer is minus 40. That is minus 45. For the second, 2 into minus 3 minus 6 minus 1 into 3 is 3. So answer will be minus 9. And third determinant, 5 into 1 is 5 minus 10 into 2, 20. So its determinant is minus 50. Now for solving this equation, we require A is equal to dA by D. So for A, we will take determinant of A upon determinant D, and for B, we will take determinant of B upon D. So dA is minus 9 upon determinant D minus 45. So answer will be 1 upon 5. Similarly, B equal to dB upon D. So determinant of B is minus 15 upon D is minus 45. So answer will be 1 upon 3. So here A equal to 1 upon 5 and B equal to 1 upon 3. Here we have assumed A equal to 1 plus x plus 2. So put A equal to 1 upon x plus 2 is equal to 1 upon 5. Now by crossing it, we will get 5 is equal to x plus 2. Therefore, x is equal to 3. Similarly, b is equal to 1 upon 3. Now p is 1 upon y plus 1. So b equal to 1 upon 3. So b is 1 upon y plus 1 is equal to 1 upon 3. By crossing it, 3 we will get p is equal to y plus 1. Therefore, y is equal to 3 minus 1, that is 2. So x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 2. By using this Cramer's rule, we can solve equation easily with the help of determinant. Thank you.